investigation continues into what caused a hazmat situation at a Greenwood Village clinic. It happened this morning near Yosemite and Orchard. South Metro Fire says that 12 people inside fell ill inside that clinic. All were treated on scene. The hazmat team searched the clinic but said they didn't find anything.
One person in the hospital after